There's only two ways this can end, and in both of them, you die. So, who wants to dance?
I was born to rock the world. I make this look good. Encounter. Always bet on Duke.
It's a good day to die.
pissed off.
We're all gonna die.
Duke, the situation has deteriorated. It appears they have the president. The Earth Defense Force has been compromised, and I'm afraid you can't trust anyone.
Hey, pal, what are you gonna do? Save the world all by yourself?
You think them sunglasses make you look cool or something?
It's my way, or hell, it's my way.
Thank you.
And there are still no reports of any activity from the alien ships. In his speech on Thursday, the president said he remains cautious but optimistic regarding the recent alien visitation.
I'm issuing you a direct order not to engage in hostile interaction with the alien visitor.
I know you don't like this, Duke, but we can't go in with guns blazing just yet.
Why doesn't somebody do something to protect us? Isn't this what we pay the government for?
But you'll protect everyone if the president is wrong about them, won't you, Duke?
Get to the Duke Dome as fast as you can. An advance force is already on its way, but they're outmanned and outgunned. We need you, Duke. Now more than ever.
What? Did you think I was gone forever? I hate to kick my own ass, but it's gotta be done.
They used to tell stories of a man who saved the world. A man whose very presence sent aliens running back to their motherships. The man who disappeared without a trace. When the invaders came back, they came back angry. Tore our planet apart, bit by bit. But they made one mistake. They shouldn't have gone after our women.
Damn it. Why do they always take the hot ones? What? Did you think I was gone forever? Hell, I'd still hit it. King, baby.
What about the game, Duke? Was it any good?
Yeah, but after 12 years, it should be.